Hey everybody, welcome back to Lego Star Wars The Force Awakens. We are here with the next part of the Force Awakens stuff where we do all the DLC. This is the Phantom Limb. The First Order is desperate to locate the Resistance base to stop them from discovering the whereabouts of Luke Skywalker. To this end, Captain Phasma leads an attack on the Resistance ship and retrieves vital data from it. Crippled in the attack, the Resistance ship falls into the atmosphere of the planet Tol. The only crew left aboard are a group of plucky Resistance droids and a stranded First Order droid who find themselves tumbling towards the inhospitable world below. Alright. So this is an interesting situation where there's a canon comic that tells this story, and then this is the Lego version of that story. But also the first time we have a visual representation of that story, so it can be argued, I don't know. It's interesting that they decided to tell this story in the Lego games. I think it's interesting anyways.
But as long as it doesn't rain, they should be safe.
And we avoided the giant droid eating spiders.
Yeah. Would you mind? Probably a good idea.
I don't help enemies. But you may still be of some use to the First Order.
Well, this is awkward. We may have misled you.
Misled?
It was all part of a ruse to capture you. We hoped you would tell us where the First Order is holding Admiral Akbar.
It seems your plan failed.
I must admit, it has been somewhat derailed by that meteor strike. Sorry to ask you again.
I'm still not helping you. But I will help myself.
Yep, gotta get out of here.
Thank you. Now, I am sure that somewhere on this planet, there must be a means of sending a distress signal.
All right.
We get to blast C-3PO. It's C-3PO.
I won't help you find Admiral Akbar, but my self-preservation directives will allow me to assist in getting us off this planet.
How magnanimous of you. I don't suppose you have any experience of planets like this which might help us, do you?
No. At least, I can't recall any since my last memory.
Spoilers! And of course I can't jump, so let's see if anybody else can. What the? Can you jump? Nope. Still no capabilities of jumping. Hooray. At the very least, we will get the True Jedi. Oh no. Most of that went over the cliff. Why? Stupid. Need Ray, which of course we don't have right now. Need Akbar, who we don't have right now, obviously. Especially since the story made it clear that's who we're trying to get the location of from the First Order droid. Actually, you are who we want.
Yes, as a medical droid, of course I have a scanner. What do you want scanned? The fuel tank. I'd be quite surprised if it was registering life.
Okay, so you can destroy it. Oh, yeah, it was working. It was heating up. I saw it. Just keep going. There we go. Actually, we want to keep going, don't we? Yep, there we go.
Perhaps that drop pod contains something of use.
Yep. Big one. Hey, get over
here. That lift's clearly too small for anything but the MSA droid.
Yeah. Solving puzzles. That's how it's done. I want to destroy that real quick for a few extra studs. Please and thank you. No! Damn it. No. Fuck it. Nope, still can't hit it from here. Oh well. Time to leave. Y'all just fuck me over that way.
You don't need a medical scanner to know that thing is big trouble.
We need to find a way to distract that awful creature. My circuits detect. Can you hear music?
No! Oh, all of our monies. Flamethrower man. I think it was you. Yeah, it's you. Don't know what it wants. Oh, nope, it wants the big boy. Still back here. Let's go. Hulk smash! Now mouse droid? Yep. Well, hold on. Okay, now mouse droid. Let's go. Oh no, mouse droid!
I do hope he will be alright.
Let's go save him. Nope, it won't let me. Okay, I figured. I know how the comic goes. I know the story. Unfortunately, we will not get to save the mouse droid. Oh, okay. Okay. I see what we're doing. I didn't know which of the mini games it was gonna be.
Receiving verbal abuse from an auto unit.
You don't have to talk.
Rather impolite, if I may say. I suspect that you and auto would get on very well together. You know, I may not have to talk, but human-cyborg relations is my primary function. I can see how your surly personality qualifies you to work with the First Order.
How do you know you've never worked?
What the very idea?
You mean you've never had your memory wiped?
Well, I can't remember, obviously, but I feel quite certain that I have never associated with anyone who turned out to be evil.
Well, I wouldn't be so sure about that. But, I mean, never purposefully, anyways. Oh, I need a smaller hand for that. Alright. Buddy. Alright, let's see here. I think we need to still go the other way as well. I like having PZ. Ah, no, I want PZ. Give me PZ. There we go. I like my PZ. He good boy. And he go. Pow 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 pow.
Pow 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 pow. Pow 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 pow. Pow 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 pow.
Just having fun.
Okay.
Just goofing off. C-3PO. Oh, there you are. There we go. Nope. switch to PZ. No, punch him. Sorry, PZ. We want to go this way. What do we need? We need our big boy. Oh, what'd I do? What'd I do wrong? Oh, we have to shoot that first. Got it. Okay. I did have a bit of confusion there on how to do that. Now I got it. Okay, so let's be PZ. There we go. Yeah, put it back there. And then... let's go, PZ. You're my main boy here. We made it!
Memory wipes. Are you worried about your past? Concerned that perhaps you used to be on our side?
I must admit, I do find that a troubling possibility.
If you had, I am certain you would not have been abandoned by your friends. I'm quite sure that my friends are going out of their minds with worry about me.
I don't have any friends.
Well, as I said, maybe you had some in the past.
Maybe again in the future.
Yes. Or perhaps even in the present. Come along, Omri.
Look, another escape pod. There may be a survivor inside.
I'm not detecting a power signature from it. Their supply may have failed.
It's a good thing we brought a giant walking battery with us then, isn't it?
But how to get him up there?
Love our gonky boys. Yeah. What? Stupid. Taking away my studs by doing that, man. I earned them. Punching things with one arm. Still gotta get that true Jedi. We need somebody with two hands. Eh. Oh, nope. I need to build that first. And then our gonky boy can get up there. Gonk just headbutts. That's hilarious. He just goes, boom. Hey, let's go. Oh no! No! We lost our gonk! Boo! Boo story, boo! I knew it had to happen though. But still, boo!
Empty. It must have launched automatically.
Empty.
More of that oily tar. Oh. We'll have to drain it again.
Surprising, he can build with one hand. We oh, can't quite make it. Ha! There we go. You kind of gotta just rush it and hope you make it, rather than timing it in any way. Flamethrower boy anymore. Or PZ. Or Gonk. We got nothing. It's fine, we got 3PO still. And that's who matters. Because this is 3PO's story. We're finally learning why he has the red limb. Get him, 3PO. Yeah. Uh-oh. Yeah. 3PO, kicking butt. Taking names. Let's go. Creepio got them hands. It's ready to throw them. Okay. Who do we need? Oh, okay. Perfect.
In order to relocate this.
Yeah. We got this. 3PO's strong, okay? He did that with one arm. Uh-oh. Yep. I remember this part of the story from the comic.
Acid rain. Oh, no. If we go out there, we'll...
see an intact TIE fighter in the distance. We could use its communicator.
I can scan to see if there is anything useful.
Oh no! Justice!
Just the two of us now. Those droids may have technically been my enemies, but they saved me. I hate losing them to this planet.
On that, I heartily concur.
I believe we're almost near the end, so we need to find the last of these points, please and thank you. Okay, so both of these are Imperial spots.
I recognize that. It is a First Order device.
Oh, First Order, yeah.
Perhaps you can make use of it. Go.
There, more cover. We're getting closer.
Need to get to that ship without being melted. So we must construct additional protection from the vile precipitation.
Yup, nope. We don't got any Ewoks here, though. Unfortunately. So, yo, no yub nubs here. Hey, true Jedi. Okay. Now we can legitimately try to just get out of here.
I think that one's for you, C-3PO.
Indeed. Oh, nope, I messed up already. There we go. I'm too quick. I gotta hit it! Because normally, like, it was like one right after the other being ready, but in this case it wasn't that way.
We must transmit the distress signal post-haste. But you believe all that exertion has worn down my secondary power cell?
Oh no! 3PO!
Goodness,
Omri, no.
The corrosive precipitation has stripped your paintwork back to the primer.
I'm afraid it's done more than that. The distress signal has been sent. Your friends will be on their way. And your other friend, Akbar. He is on a ship in the Pakora sector. It seems you did succeed in your mission after all.
Omri.
Thank the Baker, thank the distress call. Over here! Over here!
Omri sacrificed himself for our boys.
Come on, let's get you out of here.
He was a good droid after all.
I knew the general would send the resistance's best pilot to save me.
Thanks, but actually I was the only pilot in the area.
This? It's my new arm. I don't like it, to be honest. But it was a gift from a friend.
I'm still here, you know.
I have, however, learned where Admiral Akbar is being held.
Great! We can get him before Kylo Ren does.
And I do believe that actually sets up our next thing to do. Because I think the Pecora is the next place we can go. I think we can go there. We'll double check, though, obviously, but I believe it is a location that we can get to. Obviously, we got all that. Let's continue the story. We'll double check real quick, but I believe that is where we're going next. Double check here. Okay, maybe I was wrong. I thought that was a location we could go to next. So I guess we'll do Lore Santeca and Poe's quest next, I think. I'll have to look into it a little bit more before we... Or Poe to the Rescue. I think it's Poe to the Rescue is next, because that's the next setup, I think. Once again, I'll double-check before we play again next time. But for this time, thank you all for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe to the channel. And if you really like our content, check out the Patreon, which is linked down below, where you can watch our content before it is released publicly on YouTube. Also, be sure to check out our Discord, which is also linked down below, where you can become a part of our community. And I will see you all next time. Have a good one. Bye.